EVS, Class UKG. Good morning, children. Today's topic is action words. In this lesson, you will learn about the action words. What we do. So first, learn about what are action words. Words that describe actions are called action words. So let us see the picture and learn about these action words in Hindi and English, both the languages. So the first picture you see, a boy is standing. Okay? Standing means khade hona. So this boy is doing what? He is standing. The next picture you can see, the hands are clapping. So what these hands are doing? What action is this doing? Clapping. Clapping means taali bajana. See the next one. This boy is eating. What he is doing? Eating. Eating means khana. So this boy is eating food. The next picture is, what this boy is doing? Reading. So this action means reading, and reading means padhna. So this boy is reading a book. Now look this man. This man is running. So what action he is doing? He is running. Okay? Running means bhagna. Then walking. This man is walking. Walking means chalna. Okay? Now look at this picture. This boy is pushing. He is pushing some luggage. Okay? So pushing means dhakelna. The next is pulling. This man is pulling a chair. You can see here in this picture. So this man is doing what? Pulling a chair. Pulling means khinchna. Now you can see here a boy is singing. Singing means gana gana. Okay? So this boy is singing the song. The next one is, you will tell me? Okay. Now in this picture, a girl is kicking a football. So, kicking means laat marna. Now see the next picture, exercising. What this woman is doing? This woman is doing an exercise. Okay? Exercise means vyayam karna. Now see the next action. This girl is dancing. Dancing means nachna. Now see the boy. He is smiling. Smiling means hasna. See the next action. This boy is climbing the stairs. What he is doing? He is climbing. Climbing means chadhna. Then this man is sitting. Sitting means baithna. Now see this action. A boy is writing. Okay. So he is writing on his notebook. Writing means likhna. Now see this action. What this boy is doing? He is swimming. Swimming means tairna. What this boy is doing? He is cutting the vegetable. Cutting means kaatna. Now look at this boy. What he is doing? He is yawning. Yawning means jambhai lena. Now children, look at this picture. This girl is drinking water. What she is doing? Drinking. Drinking means peena. Now look at this small baby. What he is doing? He is crawling. Crawling means rengna. Now look at this picture. What this boy is doing? He is jumping. Jumping means kudna. Okay, look at this bird. What this bird is doing? A bird is flying. Flying means udna. And this picture is of hugging. This boy and girl is doing hugging. So hugging means gale lagna. Playing. This boy is playing. Playing means khelna. Now look at this boy. What this boy is doing? This boy is shouting. Shouting means chillana. Now look at this boy. He is sleeping. Sleeping means sona. Now look at this girl. She is washing clothes. What she is doing? Washing. Washing means dhona. Children, I hope you have understood all these action words and you will learn these action words and write in your notebook. Now children, let us do some exercise. Fill in the blank. The first one is, Rahul is eating the food. Second one is, Jia is reading the book. Third is, Shweta is singing a song. Fourth one is, Neha is brushing her teeth. And the last one is, Deepak is writing on a bench. So do this exercise in your EVS notebook and show me. Let us do some homework also. The first question is, write 10 action words in your notebook. You can write of your own choice. Write any of your 10 action words from the lesson and learn it. Second question is, read loudly and learn all the action words. So you have to read all these action words and learn it. Okay? Thank you.